in support. Space here for Brian McClure. Drives it towards the near post, and Tony Coton has to make a smart save. Hill to Brightwell. He just let it run beautifully. David White now, he's got support. Oh, and he wasn't aware of it. Both Michael Hughes and Niall Quinn were waiting. Curl with a free kick. Quinn helped it on. Parker, he's in there. Robson, hint of an arm there. Poynton, back in towards Quinn. Might still fall for Brightwell, headed away by Bruce. Manchester United have a free kick in the midst of all that. Redmond's free kick. Oh, tumbling there. Adrian Heath nicking in. Well, he beat Bruce to the ball. His shot had Schmeichel rooted, but it was off target. Poynton. Hughes with room ahead of him. Pallister coming across. His back pass might not quite get there. And Hughes has knocked it through Schmeichel. And Irwin has knocked it away. It wasn't the best of back passes, but Hughes looked second favourite there to Schmeichel, but somehow he forced it past the United keeper.